Imagine a blue sky, sun streaming down, and a young child releasing a balloon into the sky, letting the wind carry it towards heaven. Inside the balloon, a note from son to father, telling him the things she wants him to know about him. Gabriel Jacobs does this every year on September 11th because he's never met his dad. He was in Tower 1. There are 10 children who never met their fathers because of the terrorist attacks on September 11th. Lauren McIntyre, her dad, a police officer in Tower 2. When she was younger, she made up stories about things she and her dad did together. She says she knows her dad would have liked her. Alexa Smagala, her dad a firefighter in Tower 2. She wishes her dad hadn't been so brave. Rodney Watton, his dad an IT manager in Tower 2. His favorite photo of his dad is one in which you can only see him and the sky behind him. Parker Fife, his father was aboard Flight 11. Allison Lee, her dad was also aboard Flight 11. She once brought a snow globe of New York City to show and tell because it reminds her of her dad. Jamie Gartenberg. Her dad was at work in Tower 1. She still has trouble processing what happened and wears a pendant with his picture in it every day. Robin Higley, her dad, an insurance executive in Tower 2. She reads the Pledge of Allegiance at the Danbury, Connecticut Memorial Service on 9/11 every year. Ronald Malam. His father was working in the Pentagon as a member of the U.S. Army. His mom says he looks and acts just like his father and wishes every day that they had had a chance to meet. And Grace Dennehy. Her dad was working in Tower 2. She likes hearing stories about her dad, so she can see how she might be like him. She wonders if her eyes are like his and kisses his picture when she wants to feel close to him. The stories of these children can offer us much perspective and can provide us with a powerful reminder of how precious life truly is. It can also serve to reconnect us with just how important our parents are to us. Last year, Gabriel Jacobs had his birthday party on September 11th. And sent balloons up in the air and watched as they made their way towards the heavens.